think I'm still in focus. I'm not sure. My focus. Okay. Usual right now, like, my entire family is behind me in all these tents, stepping in wet grass and mud and a whole bunch of other stuff for what we are having. It's called a Mardi Gras parade. We got out here about 2 o'clock and everybody's just been having fun, eating stuff in our faces, getting beads without showing our boobs. We don't have to do that in Shreveport. This is not New Orleans. We don't have to show boobies to get beads. Anyway, I'm going to show you a little bit of behind the scenes of what the day looked like all the way up to the parade, and I'll be back whenever it gets dark. That it's not just, like, look, she even has rain in her hair. These guys have a lemur or a meerkat on their float.
But I told you, the video is over. Go watch some other videos, but still subscribe.
That's your YouTube channel?